Because I follow them on Instagram. So, like, it's hard to get in touch with people. I like to do like things I've been doing. I couldn't do them on Twitter because we don't follow each other.
Yeah. But, yeah. Well, we reported on you saying that. I looked at an article. There wasn't anything really negative about you. It was like, oh, Italy Chapa offers to help Justin Bieber. And then that's when we started off.
Yeah.
You were like, stop posting me. You call me a chump. And so forth. And then I started responding. I called you a snake oil salesman, and there was some back and forth.
The nigga that shot your homie, the nigga that your homie shot, the nigga that fucked your bitch, the nigga something. It's gonna be something. It's gonna be something for sure. It's gonna be something, y'all, for sure. But just stop playing with me, man. Like, stop playing with me. All this butter. But I just talked to butter yesterday. Right here on the phone.
Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on, sister.
Turn it off a second, mate. Just wait a bit. All these.
like kind of behind on that.
Yeah, they didn't understand that we were in control of our fan base.
Right.
They thought that they knew better than we did. I'm like, look, I could say, fuck this shit, blah, 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 and they're going to buy it. Like, they love me. They don't care what the fuck I'm saying. Like, labels hadn't seen that before. They were...
Move.